They said they walked like zombies in those groves, just finding someone to have sex with. Right here, quarter mile away in Minor Park, I have been sucked twice. I've been solicited for gay sex when I was there spending time with Jesus. The park is filled with homosexual solicitation. One guy said to a friend who solicited him, my friend was there seeking God, he said, don't come out here in the nights.